Did you know that galaxies on the other edge of the universe are moving away from us faster than the speed of light? In space, there is nothing faster than light, but as early as the 1930s, it was calculated that objects located on the other edge of the observable universe are moving away from us faster. After the launch of the Hubble Telescope, thousands of such galaxies were discovered. But how do these two facts reconcile? The key is in the expansion of space. The expansion of space in our universe is causing even two relatively stationary objects that are 3 million light-years apart to move away from each other at a rate of 67 kilometers per second. This sounds counterintuitive, but that is how nature works. If these values are interpolated to the size of the observable universe, it becomes clear that due to the expansion of space, all matter and even light located at its edges are receding from us at a speed exceeding that of light by 7,000 kilometers per second.